I have just a thing for someone with such violent tastes.